I'm stupid. Duh. I knew that.
Of course.
So it's my
perfect.
Who won again? Who won?
Yeah. It's that Zach Stupo. No, she my flow. Yeah.
What's up, y'all? It's your bro.
And your sis, and we're back at it again with another video for you guys. Let me talk, don't talk.
Bruh.
Today, we're doing a challenge, right?
Yeah.
We was watching like YouTube videos and we saw it, so we thought it would be cool. Yeah. It's basically, Arlena's gonna be behind the camera, and if y'all don't know Arlena at this point, y'all bum-ass niggas.
Facts.
She's gonna be playing a song, and she's gonna give us the 3 seconds at first, and then... If she's gonna stop it, and then we're gonna sing, we're gonna try to grab this, how do you call this?
This is a lint roller.
The cloth thingy.
Lint roller.
Same thing.
Bruh. You lint
stop.
Roller. Stop. Yeah, lint.
So, you just hit me, bro. And then we're gonna try to guess the 6 words of the song. Who does it the fastest? And if we don't guess the six words the first time, Arlena's gonna click like another like sneak peek of the song and
like
see
which one of us
is gonna like actually sing it. You feel me?
Yeah.
We gotta have a distance because you always like get this shit too fast.
Tease me, baby, turn around and just tease me.
You're the only one. I don't know this song.
Bruh.
It's by Cardi B and this nigga. What's his name?
You don't know his name?
What's his name? I don't know these niggas' name. I barely know my own name.
What?
Please me, baby. Turn around and just please me, baby. That's mother.
You, bro, you said baby like it's 2 words. Baby is 1 word.
Okay.
Baby.
Please me, baby. I said baby.
Yo, this is jerky.
Please me. Wait, hold on. Please me, baby. Uh-huh. Turn around and just please me, baby. I got that shit. It's not Cardi B. What the fuck?
I know. Wait, the fuck.
Can you?
You got the. Do you know the title of the song?
Wait, please me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Nah, that's it, bro.
Do you want to guess the lyrics?
No, nigga.
Oh, shit.
I didn't guess the lyrics.
Let me see.
That's not fair.
Is it please me, baby?
Ew. You don't even remember where it finished. So it finished at tease me.
Oh, it's tease me?
I'm over here saying please me.
Hey.
Okay.
Why you say L when I was just...
Because you trying to sing with it.
I'm not trying to sing with it. I'm just trying to...
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not. That's not me singing it. Chill out.
Okay, go.
Please me, baby.
Baby. Okay, go.
Wait, I did the baby like that?
No, I'm just fucking with you.
Tease me, baby. Turn around and just tease me,
all right,
baby.
Fuck you. Okay, fuck you.
Next.
You gon' fall right through.
Yeah.
You went with your lover and you fall on you. I'm gonna call you an Uber. You gon' come right through. Ah! It's like you already know a boogie. Turn around and say,
"Easy."
Fuck you, cause you know I got it. And it's 1-0.
Been a real one. How you feel like?
Go sing.
But you feel me?
Before you forget.
Where is that?
You again? Damn, I'm going back to the thing.
Hey, fam, hold on, what up? He's like, I'm selfish.
I'm selfish. Okay.
Why you did that face, bro?
Go.
Okay, do you want to at least say the title and the...
Itself is a pimpy rock.
Okay.
We just broke the thing.
Okay, yeah. I'm selfish. Hurry up! You got 5 seconds.
Okay.
Is I'm selfish. I want you to myself, I swear.
Okay, fuck you, you got it, man. Oh, I kind of know.
Nigga, put it down.
I don't want a bag, bitch. We pop out at your party.
Nigga, we pop out at the party. You made me fuck up, bro.
Nah, that's all you. That's all
yo,
you.
Yo, that's dang crazy. It. But at least let me get my point.
Nah,
y'all get too hyped before y'all can even let it. Like, y'all repeating the same thing that they said already.
Facts.
Yo.
But you have to hear where it ends. Y'all have to hear.
But it's not okay if we like start off of where they stop.
Yeah, but then you're counting it. Don't count it.
Oh, so you can start off at that, but don't count it. So
alright, so let me go on point 5.
I'm gonna play a little bit more. You already got the points for who it is.
Alright, Polo G, Lil TJ, Pop Out. That's the name of the song.
Okay.
Put it down and pay attention.
I'm with the gang, and this gon' be a robbery. So tuck your chain.
Bruh.
I'm a killer, girl, I'm sorry. But I can't chain wing. Aiming for your body. Your brain. We come from poverty, man. We ain't
having. There's a lot of animosity, but they won't say my name. And so we don't even look at the.
Yo! She said like 4 lyrics, bro.
Yeah, you can hear where it ends.
I do.
That's what. He said. He didn't
even have. That's where it ended. Yeah, skip the. Oh.
What did he say last?
We ain't have, so a thing, like there's
that's what
more
I,
to it.
We ain't have a, and then I said, we ain't have a thing.
No, you in your brain, you already processed that he said a thing.
And then I said, there's a lot of animosity.
But nigga, you still
shut up!
Skip like fucking 3
No, minutes. No, what the hell? This is confusing.
So right now, I have... Well, 1 point, she has 1.5, right?
Uh-huh.
But
I don't really know this song. It's your song. Ooh. What? Wait, hold on. You a cheater! You're a cheater! No.
Bro, I didn't see no difference. Listen, it's Lil Dicky and Chris Brown, right?
Okay. I get Chris Brown.
The title?
It's Freaky Night. No. Freaky Time.
Freaky Friday.
Freaky okay. Friday. That's a freaky night.
That's a chop, bro.
Freaky Night, Freaky Time.
What?
Okay, go.
Can you get the lyrics?
Yeah, let me try to
get it. Sing the lyrics.
I'm so fly, I can dance.
Oh. That's him. He says, oh.
He says, I'm that so fly.
I can tell you what we played before.
They probably think this is broken.
Oh my god, I'm mad. I'm so glad.
The tattoos on my neck.
Got it. What?
I just FaceTimed Ryan.
I don't know.
Or Brian.
Kanye.
The man said Ryan.
You get a point and should get the 0.5.
I just FaceTimed Brian.
Okay.
I got some person in my DM. Holy shit, I got a kid.
Bruh.
Okay, next.
That shit made me hot.
What the fuck? Isn't this a Christmas song? Don't want a lot for Christmas.
Do you want to say the title?
I know that's Mariah Carey that's singing it.
Mm-hmm.
Is it the title of the song? You don't even know the title of the song. What do you mean? I'm going to wild guess. Christmas.
No. Close, though.
I don't want a lot of Christmas.
No.
I like for Christmas.
Christmas.
That's the song name? Gonna say that! But I didn't say that.
What was the last thing you said that you left off?
What?
The lyrics?
No, you did it.
There is just one thing I need and I don't care about the presents.
So what are the points now? I think
he got
two.
I got
0.5.
I got how many?
I got 0.5. Because I got the artist.
And you got two, I think. Yeah. You're at two right now.
Yeah, you got
2.5 and two. Yeah.
Fuck you.
Bruh. I'm Maria.
What are you talking about right now?
Your leg was supposed to be up and my leg was up.
Bro, I couldn't keep my leg up.
So, restart, nigga. Fuck out of here.
Okay.
Nigga was ready to swipe that shit.
Put it up.
Who sings that?
Isn't it Chris Brown? I don't know the name though. Wait. What is it called? What is it saying? If your chick come close to me, she ain't going home where she supposed to be. I'm getting money like you.
I'm supposed to be.
I'm getting money, huh?
Your 10 seconds are up. What's the title?
Supposed to be.
Who sings it?
I just said Chris Brown.
That's not Chris Brown, bro.
I'm gonna give you, it's supposed to be, but that's like the shortcut. So you got a point.
I got 3. And you got what?
2.5.
You got what?
I mean, we'll tally it at the end.
Cool, catch up, bro.
Y'all ready?
I don't even know this song. This is the same shit all over again. Put your hand like this.
And Billy Ray Cyrus.
Huh?
The GOAT.
And pay attention because this is the second time she's had to make a new start.
Because he does things. Like, he trying to go
first. That's unfriendly. I'm telling him to pay attention to what you're doing. party again. You guys got it pretty much.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road.
We both got a point at this point because you're not supposed to be singing right now.
All right, like, what's good? Like, oh my god.
Who the hell talks like that?
Yeah, you.
This feels like some depressing novella thing.
What do you got? What would I do without your smile? Oh, man.
Draw me in. Wait, who the fuck?
And you're kicking me out. I got my head spinning. No kidding. I can't bring you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind?
Okay.
Out of your mind, you're gone.
Yo, nobody want to hear you no more, bro.
Why not?
Artist? Title?
I don't know. Alright. I don't know the title, but the artist is John Legend.
No more.
I know my artist, man.
Facts. One last song.
Go. I don't know that song at all.
I'm gonna say the title and the artist. Cause I damn sure
upset.
Do not know the damn lyrics. Mama, yeah. The artist, the name of the song is Cloud. It's Cloud.
And I said the artist, Offset.
Sad, son, I got the fucking literally. It's
Offset
and Cardi B.
Woo! Offset.
And the song name is Cloud.
Do anything for clout.
The lyrics is. Mama! He's started speaking some other shit.
What the fuck?
Yo, guys, this is not as easy as it looks, bro. Like, it's hard. Like, she be knowing some of the lyrics, but she does not know the artist's name. I don't like all the artist's names.
You could put a song for me, I'll sing the whole song for you. Once you say who's the artist, I'll be like, unless it's a boogie, I'm like. Seven rings. Okay. Ariana Grande.
The title of this song. I'm gonna keep it a book. I have no idea what the hell this is.
Tara and the Witch.
I forgot the name of the damn song.
But he wasn't a match.
Thank you. Next.
There you go.
I'm stupid.
Go.
I knew that.
Of course.
So it's my one.
Perfect.
Who won again? Who won?
This one.
Wait, you sure she won? I have.
Bro, who won?
Sis, your sis won.
The one you did for club. The one you did.
All right, you get it. Too hype.
The bitch is mad.
Ew, look it up for me. Yo, y'all already know. Thank you guys for watching.
We should have rewind that. You didn't say that in camera. He said you gonna lose this anyways. And who won?
Do anything for club.
By 0.5. Y'all already know, thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed the video, leave a like, you know, thumbs up. You already leave a comment down below. Let us know what you guys thought. Did you guys think that we were gonna get more songs or what? Y'all already know.
It's this team out here. Comment down below who you thought was gonna lose and who you thought he was gonna win. Cause at the end of the day, this money challenge by this one, nigga. Drop the mic. I can't drop it cause people live downstairs.
All right. Y'all already know, make sure to spread that positivity. Peace.
You're supposed to let me push you so I can be by myself.
Hopping a wraith in a school. Hopping a wraith in a school. Niggas know who me, but they don't know who you. Flip it up, stack it up, get to the money and bag it up. You talking shit, better back it up. Fuck on your bitch, keep the hammer tough. Catch a vibe, you know the vibe.